Five Sauce Day in Chicago. As you can see, my hair is pink or rose gold compared to my last video that you guys will be seeing today at 3 p.m. So this is my concert fit for Five Sauce. So got the Vans, jeans, this crop tank top, and then this because I thought, so getting sunburn on my arms, I'll wear this over. But it's not sunny at all. But yeah, I think we're all ready to go for Five Sauce. I was gonna bring my bucket.
I'm gonna bring it to the venue just in case it rains.
Yeah, I was gonna bring my bucket hat, but I forgot about it. So, oh well. Her outfit, this is mine. So, two completely different styles.
I'm gonna wear basically the same thing as you, but just not today.
Not today. So,
issues.
But yeah. Anyway, let's go get coffee, donuts, food, and then head to the venue.
Thank you. It's the last time that I'll see your face. The tears are just a fucking rain. And I can say something. Something that doesn't sound the same. But lately I don't trust my brain. You told me I would never change, so I could say nothing. On your back.
my hand to him. It's a pleasure to be here tonight. You look fucking beautiful out there, I gotta tell you. This next song is called Take My Hand. We've got some beautiful scenery here. One of my favorite parts of the show, so sing aloud as you possibly can, right?
Myself in the industry, a school that I feel alone now. Sending you
It's my fucking birthday. So final time. Chicago, how are we feeling tonight? That's what I'm talking about. You guys are a great crowd. You keep this up, you can be the best crowd. Best crowd of the tour. That was a new song, by the way. It's called Blended. Do you like it? That's the best it's ever gone down, so thank you very much. Alright, let's test this shit out. In the stands over here, how we doing? Good?
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you!
I was in the middle of a little crowd interaction there. And you just took over. You took over.
Yeah.
But it's with love, so thank you. You know what? That's how I know. Everyone's doing good because you're all saying happy birthday. How about that? I'm not going to ask any more individual sections to scream. No? Are you... Down the middle? You good? You want to try again over here? Alright, let's have a good time tonight, huh? This song's called Complete Mess, sing it as loud as you possibly can. Cigarettes in the spending car. In the heavy storm. All the checks and access closed. The odds everything has been lost. Stupid actors always ridiculous. The second I'm saying things to my heart. You move in different and I'm making up. So let me tell me. The truth. Oh.
being here. Thank you. Almost got in. One 5 seconds is over. It's Luke's birthday. Nope, you didn't sing. He hasn't wanted that. So, birthday, nope, don't do it. Give it up for Aston fucking Irwin on the team! Let's keep counting, just one moment of silence in 3, 2, 1. You're gonna be the best fucking crowd of the whole tour. I think you can do it. With the power of Luke's birthday, we're gonna play a new song now. It's unreleased and it's on 5 Sus 5. This one's called Jesus Amazing.
Get those hands up in the sky, Tony. Come on. Can we get those hands up? Go back and forth like this.
I see it in moments, coming in waves. The sunrise and sinews, burning for days. I'm headstrong and stubborn, stuck in my ways. With every tomorrow, you turn in the page. The youth that was stolen, filled with mistakes. I turned all around for someone to blame. I'm overdramatic and drenched in my pain. I know that you saw it all over my face. Last night I lied, I looked you in the eye.
anything. He tries to steal away too many things. We fall from grace, we're falling. We fall from grace, these walls burst.
Thank you. Because I got what I wanted, never what I needed.
Yes, sir. For yourselves, you guys have been so good tonight. Thank you for being here. While we're at it, give it up for our amazing crew that makes sure that this shit goes up every single night. Man, this tour has been so amazing, and I'm so thankful to be here right now with you all. Man, this place is beautiful. I love Chicago. It really is, huh? I feel like I've been coming here since I was 8 years old. And I'm sure some of you are 8 years old as well. We've been a band for over 10 years and, we started in the middle of fucking nowhere, man. I'm telling you. And right now we're playing to 10,000 people in Chicago. And I just want to let you know that this band is extremely conscious of the odds of starting something and manifesting something like this, something so beautiful. We understand the odds and we understand how lucky we are to be in this position. And we want to tell you right now that this we never take for granted, and we're extremely blessed and extremely thankful. For every single person here tonight, whether you've seen us, whether you were dragged here by someone, whether you fucking hate us.
Oh God!
It's all love, man. We love you so much. Thank you so much for being here right now. Has anyone been a fan since our first album? Sing a song with me from the first album.
Drunk by old places, we used to end up getting wasted. I thought about our last kiss, how it felt, the way you tasted. Even though the friends told me I'm doing somewhere feel lonely, and the Lord is right beside you. When he says those words directly, do you read the ones I wrote to you? Sometimes I start to wonder, was it just a lie? If only I was real, how could you be fine? I'm not trying to know what it takes for me. Things. Things are to fall asleep.
Thank you. crowd, everybody. Look around. You're looking at the best fucking audience we've ever played to. Thanks for singing along. Thanks for being your bad ourselves. You're the fucking best. Let me look around here. How we doing over this left side? I've heard this left side singing along so fucking loud tonight. I hear you over here. Yeah. Who else we got here? Who's never been to a five-star show before out there? Who? So, you like what you see? You like this shit? Everybody on my right side, good evening, beautiful people. Yeah, you guys are brilliant over there as well. I've been watching you too. Everybody in the front here, you're feeding me some beautiful energy. Oh yes. Chicago, put your hands in the air like this for me. Yeah, you look beautiful. Everybody keep those hands up like this. In this next song, I gotta see 10,000 hands clapping together, okay? I said, okay, Chicago!
Thank you so fucking much for having us. Seriously. I know we've spoken about it so much, but we really are just so incredibly grateful to be here. Thank you so much. We got one more left to play.
And,
we have any five-star fans out there now. Do we have any real 5 star fans?
Everybody's got their demons. Wide awake or dreaming.
The one who's a dreaming.
Make it okay.
See the world when I'm fighting.
See the natural striking.
Doesn't fly at night, it is too late.
Now that I'm broken, now you know it. But in a moment, can you see inside?
But these chemicals running between us are the reason.
shows. And I know a good show, and I know a less good show, and this is a fucking great show. I know what you're thinking. He says that every night. No, he doesn't. I don't say that every night. Come on.
Yeah.
I really don't. I feel so loved today, and I just want to say one final time before we let you leave this place.
No.
We're so thankful, everyone here, front to back, left to right. This has been an incredible evening. First time I came to Chicago, I was 16, 10 years ago. It's always been a beautiful place to us, and we're forever grateful, so thank you. Thank you so much. We love you. Have you got one more song left in you tonight? I already knew the answer to that. This one's Youngblood.
Youngblood, see why me. Tired of your life, and I'm just a dead man walking to that. But you need it all of this time.
Thank you.